Heyo everyone, this is the HappyAnimaidCafeManager here with another Let's Play for Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Can I blow that up? I'm like, what is going on here? That didn't work too well. At least these bombs are infinite. Damn it! I can't help but be timid about my timing. Fuck! Oh my god, that was so close. Except this isn't horseshoes. Can't I just use my own bombs? I mean, I hear the sound effects of the gold skull of Tula, but I just couldn't pinpoint where it is, so... At least I only got what? One to concentrate. That's a way for it to come around. Fucking hell, dude. all that trouble for rupees? At least I found a gold skull Tola. Okay, there's one more room I haven't checked, but probably has what I'm looking for. Okay, I don't know what to do here. I'm nearly dead. Okay, so that's a trick. Look, he found a rupee and then there's that. Okay, I'm very close to the boss. Basement 3. Guessing there are multiple treasures I could have gotten. Yeah. Looks like I'm not gonna be able to get up there. Yeah, well, it'd be nice to have some health. Am I seriously standing on a drum? Phantom Shadow Beast Bongo Bongo. Yeah, I get knocked out before I figure out what to do. So I have to keep the hover boots on. Just get the fuck up there. Am I supposed to shoot an arrow at it or hit it with the sword? I couldn't dodge it. I tried blocking it, but... man, this boss is gonna kill me. Thank you. try hitting it with the arrow, try hitting it with the sword, nothing seems to work. So many cheap tricks. Come on! Just let me dodge that! Fuck! Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.